Hey there, welcome back to my channel. My name is Georgina and I am the Honest Vocal Coach. Today is my last Girls Aloud video for a little while. If you haven't already seen the series, I've been working through every member of the girl band, working out what their voices are like and who is the strongest singer. So today is that final in the series where we look at one more video and decide who is the strongest singer. The video I'm going to have a look at is Something New, which was like a comeback single almost. They had two singles that came out at that particular time. They were on Children in Need and numerous other shows, sort of promoting themselves. And I'm going to take a look at Something New and pause along the way, letting you know who I think are the best. And today, slightly different to the Spice Girls video that I did, we're going to look at who is the strongest then, like when Girls Aloud were together, and who is the strongest now, which I think is quite different to when the band were actually together. So let's have a look at Something New. God, I remember being so excited when I saw this. So, Nadine, and Cheryl starting off the song. Awesome, powerful. I'm excited already. Oh no, did we have a little slip there? Hang on, let's go back. Oh no! Do you know, I never spotted that before. Cheryl slips on the stage. Oh no! Okay, one more time in slow motion, just for fun. One of her signature things, the lifting of the hand there, Cheryl. This is good though. They are singing to track, but their vocals are quiet in it, so you can actually hear the live vocals over the top. I don't wanna talk, I just wanna dance, baby, let it drop. Catch me if you can. I'm gonna run this. Down with the rhythm on another beat. Gotta take that back, what you said to me. Never giving in when the sun's so high. Gotta feel that heat when you call, say bye. Their mics are quite flat, to be fair. I can't hear an awful lot of reverb on them. They're quite dry. Oh, I feel so free. Never giving in because I need you here. Go, girls, go. We girls gonna take control. You boys better know. No. Both of them were awesome there. No, we girls gonna run this show. Go, girls, go. We girls gonna take control. You boys better know. No Sarah yet. Something I can hold on to. I don't wanna talk, I just wanna dance. Awesome harmonies there from Nicola. Baby, let it drop. Catch me if you can. We're the leaders of the pack. Take a walk on the wild side of life. Head over heels one more time. Oh God, I love that. Oh, and Sarah, that's what she does best. They give her that rocky edge belty bit always. It just works. Take a walk on the wild side of life. Bring it back to the other side. I feel the beat deep on the ground. Boy, tonight it's getting loud. We can go anywhere. We don't care, let me take it higher. We can do anything. Play the game and maybe you'll win. Boy, tonight you can't hold me back. I do what I want, yeah. I like it like that. Oh my God, this is great. Probably one of the best live videos that I've seen them do. I thought that was so good. Their vocals were brilliant. Oh my God. So for those of you that asked me on my live yesterday, who is my favourite girl band? Girls Aloud is my favourite girl band. I love the music. I just, God, it's my thing. I adore them. Anyway, let's look at who's the best and who's the worst. So we've got a bit of a countdown here. We're going to look at who I think was the best when they were together and who I think is the best now. So let's go backwards. So the best then. Number five, Cheryl Cole.
With your words stuck in your throat, finding love through a telescope. The end of you below, it gives me vertigo.
Number four, Kimberly.
I follow the night, can't stand the light.
Number three, Sarah.
I'm ready for this. I'm hoping for that. I'm ready for this. I need to all in. I'm ready for this.
Number two, Nicola.
I want to let go, 'cause now it's time to let them know. What about us?
Number one was Nadine. So what about now? So now, their vocal ability, I would put them as number five, Kimberly. Number four, Cheryl Cole. Number three, Sarah. Number two, Nadine. And number one, Nicola. I think her voice has improved the most out of all of the girls. Her recent stuff that I've seen has been so phenomenally good. Do you think I chose the right order? Do let me know in the comments below. And I can't wait to get started on the next girl band. Oh my God. I'm not going to tell you who it is. Gonna have to wait and see till next week or the week after. Don't forget to subscribe, give me a thumbs up. Thanks so much for watching. See you later, guys. Bye, loves. Bye.